I'm the Venomous. Call me Ven. I used to be a spy for the Maze. I fought wars you've never even heard of. While you were snug in your bed, I was changing the fate of nations. Thought I was shaping history. And then it all came tumbling down. Now there's only one enemy that matters. Maze, Empire, we're all fighting the gloom. This is about survival, and I'll do whatever it takes. Let's go.
That one so far is my favorite.
I am Senja, last of the Iron Sisters. For years, the cheering crowds were my only comfort. Once my sisters were lost, all I sought was a glorious death. The arena, the Imperial City, it's all been lost to the gloom. This world needs champions. And I am the greatest champion of all.
This is my first one.
My people are the Deep Eldrin, ancient and wise, forgotten by the world above. But they have been lured down a dark path by treacherous spirits. When my clan refused to kneel, our people turned against us. Only I survived. Now this darkness has swallowed the world, but it cannot conquer me. I am the Blade of Shadows, and I will bring death to false gods who have broken this world.
People. Now, it's up to me. Fight the gloom, find out what's happened to my family.
Enemies.
seems that the Empire has been swallowed up by this darkness. That the architects themselves may have fallen. But their light lives on in me. And I will fight to protect those who survive.